Hello everyone, Galiga26 here. For today's video is the word search puzzle. Let's get started. First, you need to open a browser, then you will type the word thewordsearch.com. Then you will click this one, the word search puzzles. So this is the website of the wordsearch.com. This website is one of the best collection of the word search puzzles online. All puzzles here are 100% free to play, and it will work on your desktop PC, mobile and tablet. Or you can print them to enjoy the offline later. Then one more thing for this website, if you are adventurous, you can create your very own word search puzzle. To create your own word search puzzle, you will click this word search maker. Now in this page, you can create your own word search puzzle, and you need to input the title and the description, and you need to supply also the 30 words for your puzzle. For the subject, you can choose either of the two. Now let's try to make a word puzzle. Let's say for example the title is random word puzzle. Then for the description, find and solve the word puzzle. Okay, then I prepare the 30 words to supply for the word search puzzle. Okay, then I will just copy and paste. Traditional eventually. Okay, done for the 30 words. Then after supplying the 30 words, you can select the subject. Myself, family, friends, etc., or non-personal. Then there's an instruction here. You can read and review. So for the puzzles created, it will remain here for at least 30 days, but for the best puzzle, it will be permanently added on this website. Then for your puzzle, if you're going to create, you're not going to include any personal identifiable information on your puzzles. Then you will click this submit, saving. Okay, so this is the word search puzzle now. This is the sample preview of the random word puzzle. Then there's a notes here, the above is just a sample. Every time the puzzle is played online, the player will see a random grid of letters containing a selection of words from the list you supply. Then images for printing are generated online only once. This is the play link of the random word puzzle. So for the play link, you can share it to your family and friends so that they can play your word search puzzle. Then for the secret edit link, you can copy this link and then you can paste it to the browser if you want to edit some words of your puzzle. The play link is the shareable link of the random word puzzle. So I will try to copy and then I will try to paste it to the browser. So if you want to play the word search puzzle random word, so you will click begin. And then for the secret edit link, if you want to edit some words, so you can change or edit some words of your puzzle. Or you can click this edit if you want to edit the puzzle. And if you want to play, you can click this play. And if you want to delete, just click this delete. And if you want to download and print, you can click this download and print. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please comment below or hit the notification bell for more videos.